Welcome back. This is a teaser of the members only videos. Now, there are certain videos that are exclusively reserved for the members. All that you have to do is you have to pay a monthly subscription for viewing these videos. All the videos can be viewed in less than a month time. So you need to pay the monthly subscription only for a single month. I am sure that the benefit that you get out of these videos will definitely outweigh your cost. Let's take a look.
You know that idle time is good. Check out the theory of constraints and say for yourself.
Till now, we were under the belief that idle time is bad. But if Einstein says that idle time is good, then obviously it should be true. So let's check out the theory of constraints and see how idle time is good.
Day is coming up in your neighborhood and your next door neighbor has asked you for a small favor. Let's check out his request.
I'm going to put up a cheesecake stall. Could you help me in fixing the selling price?
Now, ABB can be treated as the twin of ABC. All the items that were there in ABC are there in ABB as well. Now, zero-based budgeting or ZBB in simple words is budgeting from the scratch. If you had noticed, the CFO had said that you have to start with a budget of zero. Please note the words start. It does not end with a budget of zero. You should start with a budget of zero. Now, when you hear the word zero-based budgeting or ZBB, you might think it is something out of the ordinary. But zero-based budgeting is something that we do in our everyday life. Even you are doing zero-based budgeting. I will give you an example of where you would have done zero-based budgeting. Repetition will make you faster and better. So extending the same logic to a business environment, when laborers manufacture a particular product repeatedly, they become faster and better. So this is what the learning curve is all about. Now we will start off with a very small example. Suppose you are working in a factory and you've just started off. That is, you're just learning. So the time taken by you to make the first unit is 50 hours. That is, for making the first unit, you have taken 50 hours. Now the time that you take for making each individual unit is known by the term incremental time. Incremental time means additional time. That is the additional time that you take for making each unit of the product. In the next few minutes, you will witness the brand that has topped the list of the most valuable brands in the world.
Hey,
success story of Apple is no coincidence. They are the ones who have successfully implemented the balanced scorecard. So what exactly is this balanced scorecard? We have already gone through the concepts of the balanced scorecard. So what is a balanced scorecard? Balanced scorecard is a performance metric to evaluate whether your organization is working efficiently. Now, Fitzgerald and Moon's model is also a performance metric. That is also a model which tries to evaluate whether the organization is working efficiently. So what is the principal difference between the two? Exactly is transfer price? Transfer price is the price at which one division transfers goods to another division within the same company. So you might wonder, what's the big deal? After all, it's the same company and it's only an internal transfer that's taking place. So why the hassle of studying transfer pricing? The reason is simple. This is to avoid the suboptimal behavior on the part of the divisional managers. Now, what exactly is the suboptimal behavior?